Welcome to the video, everybody. This is Gunchester Wolfplay on 5M, GTA 5 mod. These are my tuner garage down at the docks. There's my Subaru. She's got a few problems. Well, she did have. She had some leaky pipes, fixed them up. Got some upgrades for her. I'm grabbing from upstairs. Check we've got enough money. Fuck. Just bag just in case. Oh, it is. Not too much money. 0.4 million push. Yes, there's a little secret shop. Oh, 57. I'm a little secret shop, look. Boom. But damn, we need some NOS, some couple of nitros, body coolant, engine oil, different turbos, you need them rich enough, couple of tire kits, good drag kits, some manual transmission just in case. Oh, that'll do for me, if and all. I'm gonna install it all. Quiet right now, it's like 5 a.m. so all our players are asleep. There's me still advertising the server, doing what I do. All the support anyone can give me, any likes, comments, shares, it's gonna help massively, obviously. People get shown where we are, we get more players, more fun. Ooh, got 5 minutes on this video, gonna have to make it quick. But first, we're gonna change the tyres. I'm gonna go for racing tyres. Once I found them, street tyre kit. If I ever up. I did buy them. Avenger engine, track tyres kit, head base, manual transmission, racing tyres kit, there we go. Bang a few tyres on her. Don't mind myself not standing so close next time. Looks a bit better. The tyres have been installed. Lack of turbo on her. Racing turbine. Got 4 minutes left. I bought this car with no hood, so not got a hood yet, but it will have in a minute. There's the old turbo out and the new one in. Right. Weld that turbo on, weld the turbo pipe on so we don't blow it off. And boost pipes. Turn the car. Get the new bonnet on it. Ooh. So we did the turbo, we did the tyres. Could install NOS, I suppose. Might kill ourselves, right? It's already got NOS on it, I've seen it. Boots. not that long, so let's take a drive, see what she's like on the road. Got push buttons to start. Ooh, did you hear that turbo then? I feel like it was grinding it because it's the first time it's ever been used. Some noise that was. So the energy temperature is freezing. Make it quick and get it for a little test drive, I think, folks. The sound of that turbo is beautiful. You can prepare this key. Got nitrous. It should be definitely faster. Any of them tires, racing tires, they're responsive. It's quietened it now. Nice and quiet. Turn it knocked off for a minute. Fuel it back part of the tank. Maybe we'll find a garage, I suppose. It's a bit painted in that, but the tank and serve restart. Nice and fresh after restart. No lag, all fresh, no in the server. Freedom. Whoa, 70 mile an hour over the bump mark, sends you flying. Different when you're at them speeds. 60 mile an hour. The car backfired and spitted. After looking at baby wheel off, I don't. Ah, back wing. There we go, so I've restart. Thanks for watching, people. I'll see you in the next one.